survivors. Today, I tell you a story. A story about a man, a former medic who now lives alone in Pusta, a small town north of Chinaris. Even if he was and somehow still is a medic, he is not innocent. As most people that are still alive, he has killed human beings. He counts 3 kills for self-defense, and 3 that could have been avoided. He thrives to make Chinaris a healthier place, investigates and studies illness, collects blood samples from as many people as he can, helps out where he can, for example at the Staroyo Overlook, to help people in need. If he has the time to do so, he examines blood samples he took, trying to understand, and some when extinguish what makes death walk the lands of Chinaris. Even though, in his opinion, as long as humankind, dead or alive, walks these lands, Chinaris will never be a safe place. This is a story about Everline. This is a story about me.